Alright. We're gonna beat the game today. Hopefully. Corrosive. Now we're gonna beat the game today. We are going to beat this game today. Today, friend. Listen, man. I'm already hearing crazy things. Where the herbs at? Where the herbs at? I need some herb. Yo, who the fuck? Yo. Yo, what the fuck? Alright. I did not expect those people to be there. Oh, see? You see? That's why you need the psycho stimulants, bro. Yo, tell me what they gave me. 144 mag bullet, bro. One bullet. Why did it just auto? I gotta take that auto aim. Come on, bro. Chill out, bro. I need some herbs. Is he still alive? Where the herbs at? Yes, Yes, herb. All right, let's make some space. The chem fluids. Why would I be going down some random elevator? I don't know. Fucking guy. There's trip wires through here. I need this herb. Go, friend. Using the environment. And why is there so many of them things, though? Oh, am I not gonna be able to get back out of here? Can I climb out? Oh, there's no coming back, boy. No coming back. Here we go, I take those. I don't have a 44 Magnum, but I appreciate all this 44 Mag ammo. One bullet. Bro. Listen, bro, they moving a little bit too fast for my liking. You know what? I have I think that was closed for a reason. And we just opened it. And I don't know. I don't know if I agree with that, man. I don't think I agree with anything this guy's done the entire game, but I mean, can I pick this up? No, can't pick it up. Let's see what's out here. Go get your tablet and come sit, come lay down over here. Wow, so they were facilitating the whole thing and watching them as she took over the family? Bro, Umbrella Corporation is trash. Lose their human form, physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Wow. So they were watching all of this go down. Ten minutes after dose, death. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification. Wow, yo, they were basically experimenting the whole time. E necrotoxin. Nice. So I just created the thing that's gonna kill her. Now how the fuck do I get to her? That redacted part is crazy. So they did E through A testing and literally perfected it at E, or yeah. But they used different people, different little girls the entire time? Bro, that's just... These guys are just psycho. Flame rounds, oh man, here we go. I'm gonna need to pull out the grenade launcher. Alright. Strong chem fluid. Strong chem fluid, let me get that. The grenade launcher. That's what I was trying to do. Put the neural rounds in there, and I ended up shooting myself. What a dickhead. Alright, I got pretty good amount of machine gun ammo. Remote bombs. And... should I take the handgun? I don't know. Thank you. I'm gonna put this away because I don't think I'm gonna need that knife anytime soon. And I'll take the handgun. Man. Yo. Where is she at, though? Yo, Evelyn, stop playing with me. Yo. Stop playing with me. Oh my god. Getting hit from the front and the back. Oh, chill, chill. I knew that's why they gave me so many herbs, bro. Oh damn. Oh, shoot the damn gun! He wouldn't shoot for the longest. Oh. Let me tell you. I do not like this girl. I do not like this little girl at all. Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's two. I need to use these remote bombs. I don't have them equipped. Guns. Alright, we got one. Bro, this fat man is fast as shit. Amount of nastiness those things be spitting out. The aim is impeccable for some reason. Where are you, Evelyn? Done with your shit. Damn, bro. I don't like tight spaces like this. There's a whole map to this place. I don't think that's appropriate. I thought we were at the end of this place. Grandma! Where the fuck is Grandma? Who the fuck? Here we go. Yo, I'ma have to fight Grandma? I'ma have to kill Grandma? I'ma have to murk Grandma?
I'm sure of it.
Oh wow, I'm back at the main house.
It's gone! It's gone!
E-001, Grandma, bro. Is that... Yo, was Grandma the bad person the whole time? Was Evelyn? Yeah. You fucking bitch.
This is your fault.
Why am I saying this?
Oh, because she's inside you. Damn, kid. You infected too? She infected him. That's the only explanation. Alright, I got this, I got that. I wanna move this so bad. That's the only explanation, is she infected him. And now... she's seeing hallucinations because he's seeing her. Look at her dollhouse. Chair there now.
Ethan,
Evelyn.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Yo, I'ma have to kill Mia? Again? Yeah, I think it's over for her. Don't let me catch her, because I'm gonna smoke her.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Don't need your pity.
Yo, look at that. I just need to know what's going on here, bro. What? Yo? Yo, stop playing me, Evelyn. Oh, I'm wasting bullets, damn. Evelyn, I will smoke your booze, Evelyn. How the hell did that happen? I knew it was Grandma!
Everyone hates me!
I knew it was Grandma! I knew she was following me the entire time, bro. Yo, this is insane.
Thank you.
insane, doggy. Yo, if you go back to the stream, every time I seen Grandma, I would be like, yo, Grandma, what the fuck is you doing here? And she would show up at every single corner, bro. Every single corner she would show up at. That's crazy. It was her the whole time. Insane. They about to take me and do experiments on me.
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you?
Hey, Chris Redfield. Somebody from the original games is always popping up at the end of these new ones, man. It's always Chris or Leon.
Mia, you made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight.
Mia survived?
And what
That's
a long
cool.
night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
That's cool. That was a good ending. It was insane. A great game. I didn't think that was a nice twist at the end. I'm over here looking for Evelyn and it ends up being Grandma the whole time. A beautiful twist. Beautiful twist. I like that. Just because of the way she was showing up in every corner of the game. Like, I really think that was like one of the better endings in the more recent Resident Evil games. I like this one. I think I'm gonna there's more to it. There's more like little side stories, I think, too. But I think I'm gonna move on to I'll put this down for a little bit and move on to Phasmophobia just for a little bit. See what that game is all about. I just got that on Steam too. Grandma! What the fuck is you doing here, Grandma? Call to him and he will come. Sure, answer him like he's the one. His arms that stretch, but when she's done, he'll be torn apart. Go tell that roadie. Go tell.
Tell Emerald,
it's a habit. Since, like, the Marvel movies, it's been a habit of mine to just watch the credits, or at least stay till after the credits. So, that's what I'm doing. It was a good game, though. I liked the game. There were some, like, jump scare moments, really good jump scare moments. The characters were actually really interesting. It all goes back to Grandma, man. Like, Grandma was probably, for me, the star of the whole game, because of the way she just kept on popping up in all different types of corners of the map. Like, everywhere you would go, you turn around and turn the corner, and there she'd be. And it ended up that she was one of the most important parts of the whole fucking game, man. That was really interesting, man. Really interesting. I have to see if I jump into any of the background stuff after. After I give a Phasmophobia a shot or two. I really want to try that. I heard it was about, like, ghost hunting and stuff, and EVPs and all that. I don't know. We'll give it a try. It's spooky season, so gotta continue on with the spooky season tradition. Okay. Okay, okay. 27 restarts. Mr. Everywhere is destroyed. Antique coins. I only missed 4 of them. Files obtained. 27 and 32. Item box opened 90 times. Damn. Healing items used. 45. Stabilizers used. Steroids used. Nice. Beat it in 10 hours. That's not bad. Difficulty. Madhouse. Weapon. Albert. 01R will be added to the item box in the main game. Hey, item, the secrets of defense will be added to the item box in the main game. Additional free content? Not a hero. That was good, man. I'm gonna try it again sometime soon. Or at least the next set of content, we'll try. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys as always.